Probably the one of the most fun times I had in wrestling, most enjoyable years of my life, because it was a great gimmick. You know, when people give you something and they don't think you're going to pull it off, but you do, and you make it work. But for what I explained earlier in a podcast, you don't get to do those things unless you're groomed, you have the experience, you're taught. How do I know how to do these things in the ring? I just use my experience. Okay, let's see what works. Let's try this. Let's try that. And this is all on the fly. This is nothing that I practiced. This is on the fly. I'm like, okay, let's see what I could do here. And I made it work. Everything worked. Everything did good. You know what I mean? And, you know, when you get too big for your own good, and then you're like, you get to a championship match, and I'm coming to work thinking I had done the interview for the new station we were going on that morning, and I was supposed to have a championship match against Booker T. And then I get there to TV, and they say, Vito, we're canceling your match with the Booker T. I said, why? He said, well, the network wants The Undertaker, and, you know. And that's when they said Vito graciously stepped aside for The Undertaker.
Right.
Well, people, I did graciously accept their explanation, but I did not. I had worked my ass off to get to that point. And that's what you work for, to have championship matches. And here I am with an undefeated streak on the hottest thing they have, and they sidestepped me for The Undertaker. And I was like, politics 101 again. And I knew it. I knew it. You just keep your mouth shut and move on.
Yeah, and it's interesting because you said, like, that undefeated streak, you were on a bit of a roll. When that happens, there's supposed to be some sort of end game or some sort of prize, and you never end up getting it. It didn't really make sense on TV for the fans.
No, it did not. Didn't make sense for anybody in the back, because everybody enjoyed the gimmick and everybody was enjoying it. They would all sit there, watch, and see what I was going to do next. And when that happened, you talk about people feeling bad for you, and you're like, okay, how did this happen? What's going on? Why didn't he get his championship match? And it sucked in a lot of ways. But the one thing about that WWE dressing room, I got the respect from everybody in there, because I went and did this gimmick, even though to them it would have been embarrassing, all that laughed behind the scenes. But when I went out there and wrestled and they saw the people dress, you had to respect me. It was the last of kayfabe.
Mm-hmm.
So there's no mocking or making fun of me. I did what wrestling, how wrestling was supposed to be done, made the people believe.
Is that one of those gimmicks where almost like Dusty with the polka dots? It's like, okay, I'm going to make this work. You guys think it's not going to work. I'm going to make it work. And it gives you like a little chip on your shoulder.
Well, I compare it to Dusty Rhodes too, because Dusty Rhodes, they had a thing for Dusty Rhodes. They gave him the polka dots, mm-hmm. Common man. They made him a plum. Okay, he made it work. So they gave me, whether it was a joke or wasn't a joke, okay, they gave me something. I made it work. It was my chance, because if I would have failed, that Vito, we gave you something, it failed, that we can't do nothing. I made it work. What else you got for me?
Yes. Great attitude to have. And it's great for like a younger wrestler to be like, wow, he took that. He made that work. You know, maybe I'm not going to complain about this gimmick or that gimmick. I'm just going to try to see and try to make it work. Very positive attitude.
But wrestlers today, they have too much to say. They're on social media and they're criticizing the company. They criticize their gimmick. They criticize. How about learning your craft, staying off the social media, making your character work so they have to push you instead of complaining on social media? Makes sense, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm. Absolutely.